my name is Corey Lay.
And I'm Cody Palumbo, and we're here to talk to you about where your money goes when you donate to the UC Davis Chemistry Department.
A few things that this will fund is recruitment of graduate students, symposiums on campus, and outreach opportunities. I had the opportunity to talk to my friend Kim Trevino, a second year in the chemistry department. So Kim, what brought you to UC Davis?
So first it was the collaborations with the research faculty. I like that you can get into one project and merge into another field. And the other thing I noticed when I came during my visitation was the fact that everyone was pretty friendly and it was easy to get help if you needed it. I went to Sonoma State. I was working in organic chemistry, working with photocorms. And then when I came here, I was still interested in inorganic chemistry. I ended up joining a lab that is more biological, so I kind of do bioinorganic now, I guess. Mm-hmm. One of the fellowships that I received was the Borgaard Fellowship from the Department of Chemistry. That helped me tremendously from my transition from undergrad to grad school. Just having that there to come here was a really, really advantageous. I appreciated that.
The General Support Fund allows us the opportunity to recruit great students just like Kim Trevino. So where have you been during all of this?
While you were talking to Kim, I actually had the opportunity to go talk to Dr. Julia Chamberlain about outreach because she's really big on that.
Oh, how exciting. Did you wear your interview socks?
Oh, I got them right here.
But where are your shoes?
They don't film down there. That's just knee up kind of stuff, so.
All right, we're on our way to Julia's office, and I think we're here now. This is it.
Cody.
Oh, it's the spot.
Hey, I'm in here.
Okay. Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good to see you.
Hi, I'm here with Dr. Chamberlain, and we're here to talk about outreach and
hey,
what
Cody.
You do and everything
yeah.
like that.
So. Let's do it. I'm faculty here at UC Davis in chemistry. I teach the general chemistry series. I'm also on the outreach committee. So what we really do is share our passion and excitement about chemistry with the students who are at these shows. So schools that come here to visit the campus, I've had first graders who are visiting UC Davis, middle school, high school, and chemistry is exciting and fun for any age, basically. Our committee is funded just through the general fund. And that gives us the funds to buy the chemicals, rent the vehicle. So we actually go do school visits. And because of the safety and all the, we have to pack everything up a certain way, we have a TA that's devoted to just doing that, preparing everything and doing all the cleanup. Also, all of the organization and things for picnic day, we actually spend a lot to put on those shows. It's worth it because hundreds of people get to come and enjoy the chemistry and get excited.
Wow, after talking to Dr. Chamberlain, I really learned about how much she does for outreach and everything here.
Yeah, so we've talked about recruitment, we've talked about outreach. Another thing your donations support are events on campus, and one of them is actually the Miller Symposium, which we should head over to right now.
That is right now. We should go.
right now. We're here now at the Miller Symposium, a two-day event honoring Dr. Brian Miller, where we have speakers coming from across the country to come talk.
Let's head in. So that's just the tip of the iceberg. Other events include the Spooktacular Halloween Party, Science Cafe, and the Undergraduate Career Fair, just to name a few.
So if you would like to donate to the UC Davis Chemistry Department, please go to give.ucdavis.edu and search chemistry. Goodbye now.